My next guest is a single 29-year-old woman who decided to do something about the lack of romance in her life. So she set herself a Lenten challenge of getting 40 dates in 40 days. Please welcome Avril Mulcahy. Good. You look like a good crack, I'd say, yeah?
I am good one,
yeah,
yes.
Yeah, yeah. I'd say they weren't disappointed when you turned up. So tell me, now, most of us obviously would give up chocolate or booze or whatever for Lent. You decided to put yourself about for Lent, essentially.
Not as I know.
So why did you do it, though?
Well, first of all, I moved back from Australia last year. I'm single. I didn't know, where were all the single men hanging out? I was living back down in Tipperary, and I just said, where are they? So I decided to, you know, actually go out and try and find them myself.
Okay.
And just, you know, put myself straight out there. And second reason was research as well. So I did want to set up a business at the end of it. But
right.
it was really just to go
what
out and see all
business?
The different options that are out there.
Okay. So come here, how did, like, there's women sitting at home thinking, I can't get one date, and you only got 40 in 40 nights. How did you find 40 guys?
See, that's just it. There are many different options out there if you are single, and I didn't know about them myself, and you know, I'm sure a lot of other women didn't know about them too. But there are introduction agencies, there's matchmaking, there is websites, there's internet dating, so there's many options.
And
but not
you,
only
you,
that
this is how you got the guys, right?
I went around and asked, you know, introduction agencies to ask, you know, ask them to get me a date,
right?
But not only that, I asked my mother set me up on a date, my lovely mammy. I asked friends, I asked other family, I was staying in the D4 hotel, I asked them would they know someone.
You see, you're crossing
friends.
A line here to desperation. Look, tell
it's
I'll go on a date line. With anybody, spread it around the hotel.
No, what it was, I wanted to see if it can actually be done. If you can go on a date for 40 days, can it actually be done?
And clearly it can.
I can, yes. And there, you know, I've had a lot of fun. There's been ups and there's been downs.
Yeah.
But I've had fun.
For God's sake. So